Soldiers in Baltimore for 50,000 in the Vietnam War, making plans at the grocery store so we don't have to go there no more. The Catholic Church and the KFC always meant so much to me, but they closed their ears and shut the door. Nine soldiers in Baltimore. I only saw what I saw. I only saw what I saw. Philip Berrigan and Father Dan and seven brave souls took a stand. Three missionaries from the Marinos, two and a Christian brother from old St. Louis. Took the draft files with a thanks line, went and burned them in the parking lot, so we don't have to die there no more. Nine soldiers in Baltimore. December 7th, 2002, an apostle of peace who spent 11 years in prison, Philip Berrigan, passed away. And this song is in his memory. I only saw what I saw. I only saw what I saw. May 17th of 68, not a day we celebrate. It's in the hearts of so many, and those hearts are as pure as any. And that's the day at the Catonsville Nine, they stood up and they walked the line. Burned the files just like they planned. They took the law in their own hands to raise the flag and pledge allegiance, to speak up if you got a grievance. What the hell are you living here for? Nine soldiers in Baltimore.